Flavor, not getting any of the anise flavor that you normally get from apples. flavored shishas. So overall, very, very good taste. To give it a rating, probably one of the better fumaris that I've had. You know, everybody knows I love the tropical punch. If you order fumari, definitely get tropical punch. And I would say, pick this one up too. It's a good flavor. Give it a rating. I'd probably give it a 7.5 out of 10. I think the flavor could be a little bit stronger. Smoke, everything else otherwise is fantastic on it. So, I guess that's it. Grand Ho, so I'm going to be reviewing this. I'm going to use it in my next few reviews, let you know how it is. So far, I like it. It's got a nice handle. I believe it's like a light crushed velvet type of a feel on the whole handle and actually the whole hose. Nice big, I got a big grommet that fits in my Mia perfectly. I don't have to sand it down or anything to get it to fit in. Maybe with one of my other hookahs I would, but this one I won't. But a review will be coming on this as well shortly. So I guess, yeah, that's it. I'd like to thank the hookah.com for sending me the hose, the fumari, to sample for you guys to let you know how it is and do my review on it. I'd like to thank Mia Sue and I for the superb hookah that I have here. Fantastic hookah. Couldn't ask for anything better. It is upgradable to 3 more hoses, so a total of 4 hoses on it. Real fall. Haven't had a problem with it. Smokes great. Thanks again to Mike on Hookah Giveaway for the suggestion of the Fumari Granny Smith. And if you haven't signed up yet, please get over to hookahgiveaway.com. Sign up, get yourself an account. The name of the site says it all. Hookah Giveaway. You give away hookahs, shisha, tobacco, you know, coals, hoses, pretty much anything you could think of that's hookah related, we probably will or have given it away. So, yeah, I guess that's it, guys. So, with that being said, I'll leave you with a couple puffs, and I'll catch you next time.